Send this letter when the collection agency does not adequately respond to your previous letter. This includes inadequate documentation or proof that the account allegedly belongs to you or is legally owned by the collection agency.